This golf hole is so tough and intimidating for most amateurs. Hey, how you doing? I'm Stuart Clark, one of the instructors here at the Steve Dresser Golf Academy, and today we're on hole number 18 at Caledonia Fish and Golf Club here in beautiful Pawleys Island, South Carolina. Today I'm going to go through the steps of why this golf hole is so tough and intimidating for most amateurs. Why such a demanding shot here at the 18th hole is because we have a lot of factors that go along with hitting the shot. We have a prevailing wind that's usually pushing the ball toward the Waccamaw River. The wind off the ocean pushes this ball to the right, which is not good. Secondly, we've got bunkers left. And thirdly, and one of the things I like to say is the patrons up on the 18th hole looking down, seeing who's going to hit it in the bunker, the green, or the water, puts a whole different spin on this shot. So it really gets that adrenaline, a little bit of the heart racing on this shot to go along with it.